heart.
You don't know my family, Father. Generations of evil. Evil that's in my blood.
The blood of the sacrament washes it clean.
Hello, Brendan.
Long time no see.
Here. Don't be afraid. Trust me. Why don't you take him into the stable and set him free? I'll be right in.
You're braver than me.
How'd you find me?
Father Austin told me that you would be here. We need to talk.
Look,
Prue.
If you're worried about my telling anybody about your secret, you don't have to. It's safe with me.
Yeah, well, that's good to know, but why? I mean, most people be pretty freaked out if they saw what you saw.
I'm not like most people. Prue, wait! You don't understand.
Don't I?
I didn't hurt Father Austin. I found him like that, I swear.
Before or after you turned into a warlock?
After. When I saw what they did to him, I was crazed. The rage turned me into a warlock. Look, don't believe me. I don't care. Just at least let me call the paramedics. Please, don't let him die. I'm begging you.
They've already been called.
Thank you.
Do you actually expect for me to believe that you're a good warlock?
No, there's no such thing. I can explain it to you if you let me. I can make you understand. I won't hurt you. I need your help.
This is your birthright.
Brendan, no.
Three witches. We can't defeat them without Brendan, and we haven't got him yet.
Okay, you're safe.
No, don't take the blindfold off. She'll see us. We'll call for help. Prue, he's a warlock.
I know. Okay, you can sleep in my room and I'll sleep with Piper.
Why?
Because PB kicks.
No, I mean, why are you doing this? Why are you being so kind to me after what I almost did?
Okay, I'm gonna go. Night.
Night. Dresser. Crucifix. Bed. Will this be my life? To meditate? Something to kill. And I see it.
You can fight it, Brendan. No, it's okay, don't.
Did I hurt you?
You are either with us or you are against us!
Then I'm against you.
And you will die. Damn you, Brendan!
Oh, Greg.
Damn you.